This is Mike Luhair reporting for FTP Portland. And the unpermitted May Day event is moving along from the Federal Tower of Oppression, or the brand new Portland Federal Building that's not open yet, to a bright square where the permitted march is. Don't forget to wave to our oppressors as you go by.